You freeze the screen, then you click, if you want to know, for example, about the Brooklyn Bridge, you just click on it. It's going to fly you over, over the Brooklyn Bridge and talk about it, give you information. So it's more informative tool to explore the city and take advantage of reviewing it. So if you're interested, you can go to the kiosk for like $15. You can have it for the entire time and enhance your experience. All right?